My name is Mikey Evans. All I gotta say is, everything happens for a reason. You never know what can happen next.
Before you say anything, I'm gonna be fine.
Just make good decisions, don't be like me, okay?
Oh, hey, I've been looking for you. Did you just get here?
Yeah, I just got here right now. What's up?
Oh, I was wondering if you maybe wanted to go to the library, catch up on our schedules. Maybe go grab a quick lunch?
Yeah, I don't know about that, Dylan. My schedule's pretty full right now. I'm actually gonna meet up with my boyfriend.
I thought he didn't go here.
1 second. Hey, babe, yeah. I'm in the front right now.
I'll see you later.
Hey, do you know what happened?
What are you talking about?
That siren that was just here a split second ago.
There wasn't anything. Sorry, I'm in a bit of a hurry.
It's okay, Mikey. It's just first day hallucinations.
Do you want to live, Mikey Evans?
What does that have to do with anything?
Wake up, Mikey. It has to do with everything.
Hear that? Your heart's in the line.
Answer the question.
Yes, I want to live.
Liar.
Hey, do you guys know what just happened like 10
Sub?
Minutes ago?
It's the worst.
Hello?
I don't know. Some bald.
Hey, do you
what just happened 10 minutes ago. Please tell me. No one won't answer me. Hello? Help.
Mikey, can you hear me?
Doctor, quick.
Yeah?
She's working. How are you feeling?
Hey. You're okay now. You're good.
It's best that you should stay and rest.
So Mikey's right here. Her condition is not stable, but we're getting there. Right now she just needs her rest.
You okay?
I'll leave you guys two alone.